indicated some of the ground chuck produced by the facility had become tainted when several rats were discovered to have fallen into the processing unit. And Mr. Austin did not halt production nor notify city health inspectors. He is currently awaiting trial. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play.
The past is gone, and now I know, inside the cell, nowhere to go. Past is gone, and now I know. This sound, nowhere to go. Perfect.
They're gonna love it.
Look at your love. Oh, love, my love. Look at your love.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Here, drink this.
This will help them see more clearly.
Take this!
Be loving me soon enough.
Good, ain't it? There, it's all right, Grandpa.